program has been very, very successful on a multiple levels, not just for kids. I know the parents have a huge connection, I know everybody involved has a huge connection, but there's some people that really stood out for this 6 weeks, and just anytime you call them, they're there, and I wanted to make sure they got special recognition. First and foremost, I want to recognize Derek Morgan. We were like, okay, how are we going to do this? We got the space, and we got these kids, and we got to feed them, and make sure everybody's okay. I just turned around one day, Derek was in the kids' club. And it was like, turned around the next day, and Derek was in the kids' club. And, you know, to me, that level of commitment is what's really missing, because no one really recognizes it unless you speak on it. So I wanted to make a point to speak on that. Thank you again, Derek. Kind of that same thing, no, he's here. Walter Russell?
Absolutely.
Get up here, man. This is my guy right here, too. Another guy. First of all, he taught me how to make banana pudding, and I'm just to read this real quick, they pretty much all say the same thing, so I'm just going to read one. The Emerging Leaders present Walter Russell Sr., this token of recognition and service to the 2009 Emerging Leaders Program. Oh.
I'm sorry.
thank your parents. You have enough orders, I guess. You guys have been incredible. You rock ride. I'm glad anybody else wants to ride.
Can you get in?
Present our emergency leaders. I call your name. I call your name, Custer Frank. First, I'm going to start with my man.